My name is Frankmarlin Santos. I'm the artist in residence for the sculpture department and I graduated May 2020. How did I get to be an artist in residence at Kutztown University? I actually took a couple sculpture classes, but it wasn't really my concentration. I actually took sculpture by mistake. I wasn't supposed to take sculpture. And it was the first time a professor ever looked at me and said, "Frank, this is something that you need to do, and I see a great potential in the future for you." But I fell in love with it and really wanted to continue further in doing sculptures. Being a Black student in the art department in Kutztown, I didn't know how I was gonna feel coming into the school. Sculpture was the first time that I've ever seen myself represented in the art world. Heather Ramsdale exposed me to Black artists, and that's something that I've never seen before. And when I saw myself represented through different various artists, that is something that I would never be able to forget in my entire life. As an artist, this year has been very difficult. I graduated during when the pandemic started, and also I kind of had like a refusal to let that limit like what I was gonna make during that time. So I kind of just had to get resourceful. The sculpture that I'm working on right now, it's called When I Wake Up, Pray to God. And this sculpture really is about like circumstantial living. I grew up in a very like small area and it was very poverty stricken. And one of the best things was when you felt like you were gonna make it, you would be like, "I wanna buy myself a nice pair of shoes." Like you wouldn't think like, "I want a big house" or "I want a nice car." You always think to yourself, "I want a really good, nice pair of shoes." And I'm just really reflecting on what it means to be a person that really came from an area that wasn't the best and what it means for me to grow through that and how I kind of see success for myself. And you kind of think of your dreams and like your aspirations, and really what it comes down to is that you want a really nice pair of shoes.